of it.
It's really appalling to see such graffiti on a house in Belfast. Northern Ireland is trying to move forward, and we are moving forward, and I think we're moving towards a better shared future. The last thing we need is this sort of racist graffiti on walls and this sort of attack on a home.